oftentimes with shortness of breath, it is a lot of pharmaceutical management. But one of the things that worsens shortness of breath, and this is for almost anybody who experiences this, is the anxiety around it. So normalizing the anxiety, telling them that that's normal and that we need to control that to also help control the shortness of breath. People often want to be strong. They don't want to be seen as being whiny, and letting them know that it's okay. If you're anxious, we want to know that too. And if we treat your anxiety, we can help treat your shortness of breath. So that's one of the main things when it comes to shortness of breath, is really dealing with the anxiety around that. And we use pharmaceuticals for that. We use other techniques. There are simple things that can be done, like cool cloths on the face, fans in the room. Oftentimes people, when they're becoming more short of breath, they're confined to one room. And people forget to open curtains. And just that feeling of a curtain being closed makes them feel more claustrophobic.